Here's more of that ice plant along the hill. It's really good ground cover.